Just summarizing what we've done in this section, we made htdocs the base directory for Bluefish so it opens there each time we use it. We renamed index.php as xamphomepage.php so we could create our own homepage and still access the old xamp page. We examined the two different types of homepage, index.php and index.html, and we had a look at the layout and structure of Bluefish and created a new homepage for our web server. Now let's go on to look at the use of snippets.